निर्माणको विषयमा तयार पारिएको एक सामग्रीको
नेपालमा विनाशकारी भूकम्प गएको 3 वर्षपछि पुनर्निर्माणको काममा केही राम्रा प्रगतिहरू देखिन थालेका छन्। भूकम्प गएको पहिलो वर्ष पुनर्निर्माणको कार्यमा निकै ढिला सुस्ती देखियो, जसले गर्दा हजारौं प्रभावितहरू सुरक्षित आवास बिनै अस्थायी छाप्राहरूमा जीवन गुजारा गर्न बाध्य भए। राजनीतिक अस्थिरताले गर्दा पनि पुनर्निर्माण प्राधिकरणको कामले त्यति सोचे अनुसार गति लिन सकेन। हालैको चुनावपछि स्थापना भएको वाम गठबन्धनको सरकारले स्थायित्व पाउने आशा गरिएको छ। यसले पुनर्निर्माणको बाँकी काममा तीव्रता दिने आशा गरिएको छ। नेपालको अहिलेको पुनर्निर्माणको स्थिति कस्तो छ त?
निजी आवास पुनर्निर्माणको अवस्थाको कुरा गर्दाखेरि हिजोसम्मको तथ्याङ्कले 1,44,000 घरहरू बनिसकेको चाहिँ देखाउँछ भने अरू 4,42,000 घरहरू बन्दै गरेको अवस्थामा छन्। यसरी हेर्दाखेरि 5,85,86,000 चाहिँ हाराहारीमा घरहरू बन्दै गरेका अथवा सम्पन्न गरेका चाहिँ घरहरूको तथ्याङ्क चाहिँ देखिन्छ। पछिल्लो चरणमा एकदमै उल्लेख्य तरिकाले चाहिँ प्रगति भइरहेको छ। प्रत्येक दिन जसो औसतमा 2,000 दरले थप दोस्रो किस्ता लिने तेस्रो किस्ता लिने परिवारहरू थपिँदै गएको चाहिँ अवस्था छ।
नेपालको पुनर्निर्माणमा अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय सहयोगको ठुलो महत्त्व छ। अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय दातामध्ये सबैभन्दा ठुलो रकमको सहयोग घोषणा गर्नेमा छिमेकी राष्ट्र भारत पनि हो। हाल मात्रै आएर भारतले आफ्नो सहयोगमा भूकम्प प्रभावित क्षेत्रमा काम सुरु गरेको छ।
With the donors conference also, India was one of the largest aid providers. We committed $1 billion for Nepal post-earthquake reconstruction. 250 million of this was, you know, as direct grant. For the grant sector, we have identified 4 main sectors: housing, health, education and cultural heritage reconstruction. In housing, we are very happy to partner with the UNDP for providing socio-technical facilitation to our identified beneficiaries in Gorkha district. These are around 26,000 Nepalese beneficiaries. And in these districts, we are not just providing them with the socio-technical help on how to reconstruct earthquake resilient houses, but also Government of India is committed to reimburse to Government of Nepal the entire tranche amount of 3 lakh rupees, Nepali rupees, to the Government of Nepal. So it's a very intense engagement that we have in housing reconstruction in Gorkha and Nuwakot district.
पुनर्निर्माणको काममा सुरुदेखि नै सहयोग गर्दै आएको संस्था मध्येको एक हो युएनडिपी। तर पुनर्निर्माणको काममा ढिला भइरहेको स्थितिमा युएनडिपीले कसरी सहयोग गरिरहेको छ?
In the beginning, of course, we were helping with early recovery agenda, and it was that time when UNDP, together with the government and our partners, have developed a 4-point agenda for our recovery and reconstruction strategy. These 4 pillars were support to the National Reconstruction Agency with planning, coordination and implementation of recovery and reconstruction assistance. We were working very actively to support people to restore their livelihoods and also to restore community infrastructure. We helped government structures, particularly at the level of local governments, to restore provision of public services to people. And at bigger scene, we were working with the government to make sure that Nepalese country is more resilient and considerations for resilience, for disaster risk management, were incorporated throughout all actions and plans.
UNDP-le भूकम्प गएको 3 वर्षपछि भारत सरकारको सहयोगमा गोरखामा सुरक्षित पुनर्निर्माण सम्बन्धी परियोजना सुरु गरेको छ। यो परियोजनाले के गर्दैछ त?
So this project, this partnership with India is about that. It is about providing socio-technical facilitation to around 27,000 people in Gorkha district. This is a complex program which entails direct interaction with the house owners, of course in partnership with national reconstruction authorities and local authorities on the ground, and we will be providing them with technical knowledge, with guidance on finances. Also, we will be training masons, those masons who will be directly engaged and supporting in this reconstruction process.
पुनर्निर्माण सम्पन्न गर्न अझै कम्तीमा दुई वर्ष लाग्ने सरकारी अनुमान छ। यही गतिमा काम हुने हो भने आगामी दिनमा पुनर्निर्माणको कामले गति लिने आशा राख्न सकिन्छ।